What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing another getting ready for ranked play. But in today's episode, we are going to be trying out a Simps Rival 9 class. This is what he runs. He runs the Rival C Clear Shot Barrel, Purifier Muzzle Break Stop, ER6 Hand Stop, the Rival Vice Assault Grip, and the MTZ Marauder Stock. That's what we're going to be running. We kind of went over the game modes and the maps last time. So we're just going to plop into another hardpoint. How we do? It is a couple days after Christmas. I'm recording this on the 27th. I don't know when I'm going to be uploading it. I'm not playing Estate. But Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays to whatever you guys celebrate. You guys had a good time with family and friends. You got some good stuff. Christmas. So I am definitely more of an AR player, but we're going to try out this Rival 9. And I did have someone in my last video talk about the Renetti. So I have made just the movement only Renetti class. Can I get like an actual EDL map? Okay, we finally got CDL map on hardpoint, so let's give this a go. We're going to be using the Rival 9, Simps Rival 9. See how we do. Okay, so as far as I know, we want to try and keep these spawns here. Okay, start rotating to new. How do we let that guy? Okay. So that one guy coming through the fucking side. Okay, let's start the rotate. I'm pretty sure this is new. Two coming through the back. Not reading the spawns as well for this one. Yeah, they're already on new. Okay. And some horrible timing this game. Okay, well, that's going to be it for this video. The submachine gun is definitely harder to use this game. I know a lot of the pros were talking about that ARs are kind of the way to go. Submachine gun is rough, and I am more of an AR player in general. Well, wasn't the greatest game for me. I've been playing too much COD recently, been pretty busy over the holidays. But I need to get back into it, get ready for ranked, so I'm going to keep grinding, keep playing. To get back in form. So yeah, again, that was Simp's Rival 9 class. It did feel pretty good. It felt quick, felt fast. This is it again. If you guys want to know what it's like. Not the greatest game for me, but I did have a couple decent plays. Got a few decent kills here and there. But for right now, I cannot find decent lobbies to actually find, like, play the CDL maps. So all the lobbies are just all the other maps that I don't want to be playing and learning. So I don't know what I'm going to do there. I'm trying to play some, I don't know, pick up eights or something. Just play some eights with some buddies maybe and see what we can do there. I need to learn to be more finessey and just play my life a bit more, I think, with SMG and take more routes. But we'll get there. We will learn. So I appreciate you all for hanging out and watching the video. Guys, leave a like, mean a lot. Guys, subscribe for future content. I will be doing a bunch of ranked gameplay and series when that comes out. If you guys want to see anything else from me, let me know. Either party up or kind of like a road to, I don't know what the ranks are going to be, if it's going to be the same as Modern Warfare 2, road to Iridescent or whatever. If you guys want to watch that, let me know. Any other suggestions for content or games, also let me know. I'm pretty much up for anything, but I appreciate you guys for hanging out. And I will see you guys in the next one.